Hey everybody, Andrew Walker here. Good to talk to you today. I just want to encourage you today to keep your prayer on, to just keep pursuing the kingdom of God, keep seeking first the kingdom. And I want to read something to you out of 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, going down to verse 16. It says, "Always be joyful, never stop praying. Be thankful in all circumstances, for this is God's will for you who belong to Christ Jesus. Do not stifle the Holy Spirit. Do not scoff at prophecies, but test everything that is said. Hold on to what is good and stay away from every kind of evil." So I just want to encourage you guys, you know, as so much is going on, so many things are up in the air, so many things are changing, so many things are transitioning into this new season where God is really going to begin to elevate the church into new places. And so just keep praying. Keep praying for the transitional time. Keep praying for leaders. Pray for every leader to encounter God on all sides of every situation of every type. Just pray that God's going to encounter leaders in an incredible way. Pray for dramatic conversions over people that come into the church, over people who are in leadership. Pray that people will be radically saved and radically transformed, completely repentant and moving towards God in this time. Let's pray that revival will happen, that revival will just show up and just boom, the Spirit of God is just going to begin to manifest in our city, in our nation, in our state, in our church, that God is just going to begin to blow things up in such a brand new way that is the kingdom of God being revealed in this time. And remember, you know, where darkness abounds, grace all the more. We're operating in a new level of power, a new level of grace. We're operating more powerfully than we ever have before. Trust that God is hearing your prayers. Trust that your prayers are moving mountains. And trust that the Spirit of God in you is growing and rising, that your ability to move is changing everything around you. So continue to pray. Keep your prayer on. Don't give up. Don't stop. And let God be with you in an incredible way. I'm praying that the Spirit of the Lord will fall on you where you are as you begin to pray, as you're watching this. Holy Spirit, come upon everyone watching this, God, and begin to cause us to dive into incredibly powerful and dynamic prayer. Love you guys, and I hope this is encouraging to you. We'll talk to you soon.